Hey, what's up? This is Kourtnei Brown. Welcome to our second road trip. We're going up to play Maryland. I'm just here now at the stadium early. About to get ready and kick things off with meetings and things like that. So stay tuned for more videos. Bye. Hey, I'm here with Andre Addison. How you doing this morning, man?
What's up,
man? So, you get some treatment?
Yeah, man, trying to get some final treatment for the game Saturday.
And it's about 8:13 in the morning.
Actually, man, it's 7:30.
7:30. We get it in. While y'all sleeping, we working. We getting treatment, watching film. One of the first things we do, start off every Friday, is have a senior meeting. I'm getting ready to walk off into it. After that, we have a team meeting with Coach Sweeney and head straight to meetings.
Everybody just feel a little bit.
All right, guys. All right, let's get down in. All right, let's get our mind on our business. All right, we talked about yesterday. We got a job to do. Some good script.
All right, here we go. Lock them up. Let's go.
Yeah. All right. I'm here with the one and only Rashad Hall.
They say that you are one of the best dressed DBs in the nation. Could you please explain your wardrobe?
I call this the cool gray Ralph Lauren apparel. Ooh. Got the Ralph Lauren jacket with the pants, you know. I call it the cool gray because, as you can see, it's a cool gray look. I set it off with a nice lavender tie with a white pinstripe shirt, you know. And then you set it off with the Dolce glasses, you know. And you got $1,000 glasses. That's how I like to see life through. So I call this the cool gray Ralph Lauren suit.
Okay, I'm here with Martin Jenkins, one of the talented people, DBs on our team. He raps, so right now he's about to bless you guys with one of his flows. Let's go,
appreciate
baby.
It, KB.
Let's go, baby. You know do what you do.
I don't know if y'all heard the All-In song, but it's the verse off the All-In song. But check it out on YouTube, Clemson Football All-In song, but it's something like, you know we turned up to the maximum when we ball out. That All-In tradition, bruh, is what we all about. Tip off at Lil Jon, man, it's super fire. Game days in Death Valley, they super live. We got the best fans in the world, bruh, no doubt. One look up in the stands and you'll be ready to go out. Been practicing all week, now it's time to ball out. Rub the rock, then hit the hill, finally we can show out. We bleed orange and white, we down to the end. It's a family thing, no one can ever pretend. C-L-E-M-S-O-N. Since I'm a Tiger, you know that I'm all in.
Hey, I'm here with Danny Poole, our head athletic trainer.
Steaming eyes.
He takes care of us when we're, you know, injured and stuff. So
how long have you been doing this?
27 years here. You thinking about quitting?
No.
No. Full speed ahead. I want you to explain to the fans of Clemson what our Tiger brothers are doing in the cold tub here in the warm tub.
All right. Well, this is Friday. We're getting ready to get on the airplane, go to a game. Guys have just gotten through with their game prep, and which means they've been out on the field, walking, talking, going over their game plan. And they've got about an hour before they have to get on the bus to go to the airport. And what they're doing is they're helping their legs recover. They're getting in the hot tub, cold tub. Some of them like going back and forth, staying in the hot tub for a few minutes and jumping in the cold tub. Some of them just like getting in the cold tub. As long as you're doing the hot tub the day before the game, it doesn't drain your body any. One thing you don't want to do is get in the hot tub on game day because that drains your body more of energy. The cold tub, you can actually get in the cold tub on game day. And with that, the cold water standing in that tub helps refresh your legs. So that's what a lot of the guys do on Friday. They just get in that cold tub just to refresh your legs for Saturday. And like I said, some of them like going back and forth, staying in the hot tub a little bit and then getting in the cold tub. By the way, Tiger fans, you know Kourtnei was interviewing me. Obviously, he was not in the cold tub because he's scared to get in the cold tub.
Okay, we just got cleaned up. Now we're about to get ready to get on the bus to head to Greenville to the airport. Be about a 45-minute drive or so. And I'll see you guys later at the airport.
What's up, Rita?
How you doing today, man?
Doing good, man. You look good.
Thank you. Great day to be alive.
Oh, yeah. Great
day. How you doing, Clemson Tigers? Just want to say hello.
Hey. All right. What up, Latif? Hey. Ooh, finally.
Make it easy.
We just got in.
Yeah.
Long day, plane, that was a bumpy ride, bro. It really was.
It was.
I was in and out of sleep. I don't really like planes like that. But now, we got a little downtime. Chapel is at, what, 5:50?
5:50,
can't wait. Our team chaplain does a great job. I'm about to get out of these clothes and slip into something much more comfortable. And, oh, by the way, my roommate, Latik, freshman, number 20.
Yeah. You will be seeing me.
You will be seeing him. I'm here with Corey Crawford. He's about to demonstrate to the dads, beef it up.
Beef it up.
Go ahead,
give me the course.
Hey, what you hear?
Watch me beef it up.
Hey.
Watch me beef it up.
Hey.
Watch me beef it up. Hey. Watch me beef it up. Hey. Beef it up. Hey. Beef it up.
Rainy, is it really going to be like that, bro?
Hey.
Hey, Rainy, turn me up.
I said,
praise him.
We are gathered here today as one, not as two. Say, come on, somebody.
I
said,
no,
down and seven. Brown rolling out to the right, chased again, this time cannot get away, but I think they're going to call Kourtnei Brown for a horse collar. He got him by the back of the neck and just whipped him down, and he'll start this series at the 28 of Maryland. Looking to throw, has time to do it, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 43-yard line by Bashad Breeland. And that's the break the Tigers needed. Boyd to the end zone. Did he catch it? Yes, he did. Oh, baby. Sammy Watkins. Touchdown, Clemson. Boyd threw that where only Watkins could make the catch, and he did. Boyd deep downfield. Watkins hauls it in at the 30. Titus Till made the tackle, but what a catch by the big play rookie for Clemson. He had seven catches for 152 last week against BC. Five for 81 and a touchdown here tonight. Boyd pumps to the end zone. He has a man caught. Touchdown, Watkins. He is a man.
You know what I love about him? He doesn't get up and do a dance. He doesn't celebrate. He's running to the sideline. Okay, coach, next play, you want to go for two? Hey, man, throw it to me again. He's just that kind of workmanlike player. That play, again, another double move on the outside, a slant and go, and Maryland does not have a corner that can stay with him.
Another play fake. Boyd on the naked boot to the end zone. Touchdown. Jerron Brown. And Clemson goes in front. Sammy Watkins from the 11. Look out. 89 yards. Whoa.
Cannot kick it to that guy.
You've said that like three times tonight. Nobody's listening.
He is too fast. He returned two punts to win a game in the last 2 minutes in high school. Two punts in the last 2 minutes. You cannot give him an opportunity. This is C.J. Spiller all over again. The all-purpose yards and the ability to make plays from Sammy Watkins is unbelievable.
523 yards now of total offense for the Tigers. Ellington gashes it up the middle, and he could be gone. Touchdown! A 44-yard touchdown run for Andre Ellington.
It was over. We keep fighting.
And we swagging. It was ugly, but we still won. I don't care.
It was a great team. Great team.
You know what I'm saying?
Great team, but it's four quarters to a game. Not
four,
one,
baby.
Not two,
hey.
Not three.
But four of them.
But four.
I already know.
You dig? Guys could come along for the ride with us. You've seen pretty much a lot today, including the game. It was a tough game. Maryland's a great team, but we came out with the victory. And see you guys next time.